What's up, guys? I'm right here in front of this grace sign, and I have found another relic. And I have tried to get up here numerous different ways, but the best way that I can think of is this right here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go on into my team, and there's the relic right here. It is in Finchurch Place. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into my team. I'm gonna find my construction worker. That way he can call a cargo drone for me, because there really is no good way to get up there. At least that I have found. So this right here would be the quickest and easiest that I believe. As soon as he loads in, just have him call the cargo drone, and there it is. That quick, that easy. Now that the cargo drone's down, go jump right up on it. We can fly right on up here. Could dip right down in here, it looks like. Could probably jump off about right here. And then just go jump back up on it when you're done. Alright, let's see what we got here. Wow, looks like somebody, is that a dead body? That's just a rolled up sleeping bag. That ain't no dead body. I don't know. Might be. It's two sleeping bags for sure. And there's a body in that one. It looks like. It really does. He ain't waking up if there is a body in there. And bam. Scooter headlamp 3 of 5. So, wow. That's almost 5. We're getting close to 5 of them. And you see, you could just jump right back up there, hijack it, and bam, fly right on out. But yeah, that's all I got for this one, and I'll give you a good view of where the it's at. It's right here. There's a grace sign. It's right in this square. But yeah, you see that grace sign is right behind there, right behind that clock. Anyway, that's all I got for now. This is Dramatic out. You guys have a wonderful day. And if you haven't liked and subscribed and commented and all that good stuff, please do so. I would greatly appreciate it.